Many people believe that success in any enterprise is a specific result or outcome, a destination at which they arrive one day. Let me assure you that success is more than the realization of one goal, or even several goals. Success is not a specific destination. It's a direction you choose. Running an online business, like any other business out there, is subject to certain principles, even laws by which all of us can make an enterprise prosper, or wither and die. Obstacles are everywhere and it sometimes seems that the only possible outcome is failure. There is no need to worry, however. I am going to name the 3.5 principles for online success and try to show you the benefits of consistent, persistent and determined action that delivers success, not as a destination, but as a direction you choose. 1. The principle of intention. This principle states that be it in online marketing or anywhere else, nothing will manifest without intention. You must first choose to manifest a certain result or outcome before it can transpire. Ask yourself what it is that you want, how much money do you want to earn, what kind of a relationship would you like to experience, etc. Once you've decided what it is that you want, this is important, never think of things you do not want, proceed to the second principle. 2. The principle of attention. This is the hardest step as you can imagine. Placing attention on the things that can empower you and your business is very important because, as I have witnessed in my own life and career, the difference between those who have succeeded in any enterprise, made a fortune online or built a phenomenal relationship and those who have failed miserably in any venture is that they have placed attention on different things. The first focused their attention on improving, perfecting and learning from mistakes. The ones who failed miserably failed at improving, perfecting and learning from mistakes. The successful ones placed their attention on those things that brought them a reason to continue. Those that failed focused and gave attention to things that showed them only failure. Guess what they got? It's natural to be scared, to lose hope, but it is not natural to remain scared and hopeless. As I have said, obstacles are everywhere, your job is to make mistakes, to learn from them and to grow. Focus all of your attention on the things that you can use to succeed and I guarantee, you will. Nurture the spirit of correctly focused attention and life, not just your business, will start to blossom. 3. The principle of giving. It is one of the most beautiful compensations of this life that no man can sincerely try to help another without helping himself. Ralph Waldo Emerson. This is powerful, trust me. You must first give to receive and you can easily prove this simple, but effective principle. I give away free stuff all the time and I find joy in the fact that many of the people that receive it get something of value and it doesn't matter if they join me in any of my programs or not. Somehow, I still make a lot of money. Somehow, I still receive value. Giving can be its own reward, but I can assure you, it won't stop there. 3.5. The part where you receive. This is tricky. Our minds tend to sabotage all our efforts by telling us we are not worthy of receiving the gifts or fruits of our labor. Tell yourself daily that you are the one that deserved this and you are the one who created this. All you'll have to do next is enjoy your life and your work. You deserve it,